Well, day two of strike action. I've not been here long. I've only been here about, I don't know, about 10 minutes. It's 20 past 8, I think, now. I've just had to, funny enough, turn some people away who'd come for the train. Obviously, that's good. Good advertising. Well done, Northern. Anyway, I looked at what's supposed to be running, and it's basically the same as the other day. The coal ash tanker, that might be a possibility, but I'm not holding my breath on that one. The Ratcliffe Immingham, that's a dead cert, that's on its way. So that'll be blasting through here like a cat with its tail on fire. There's nothing in front of it. That's not a good thing about this. All the usual stuff what gets held up, you can open it up a bit, get some speed out. So I've got my little camp set up over there. My dog's happy. He's got a load of water. I've just given him a bone. I've got this, and I've got to wait till 9:15 now. Past 10 is the last train out of here. What's supposed to be coming before the next freight train, which is about 1:30 in the afternoon. I could have stayed at home, because I've been making some compilation videos to, because obviously it's 6 months into the year now, and obviously with that magic important day coming up, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, the 25th, I'm trying to get them done for then so I can chuck them all out then, but I've done one, so looks alright. A bit long though. Looks alright. But yeah, it's bloody hot. Sorry about that. That's one of them people what drive cars like that, what I've got a small compensation thing, you know what I mean? I can't say too much because younger viewers will be watching, but your grown-ups will know what I mean. So, see how it goes. I don't mind waiting. If I get away from here at 10:30, it's no good, and that's fine. That's fine. I thought I'd stand here so you can get a nice view, just in case something does decide to blast up here. TransPennine's just gone up. Got a few people on it. You know what I mean? I can't wait up. Yeah, let's run TransPennines still. Yeah, hats off to them, but stop at the stations instead of just going straight through and sticking your tongue out and pulling faces. So, I wasn't going to do another talking video because I waffle on and I talk rubbish. But I don't think I do. So, but anyway, I thought I'd make this other video. Had a massive response from everybody on my channel. Massively appreciate everyone's support and what you're doing. You know, it's touching. It really is. That my hobby, my interest, has gone from just nipping out in car, take a video, to having nearly 700 subscribers watching what I see, and that's it. You know, it's the best hobby in the world. It really is. I'm not bored what anybody says. Fresh air, you're out everywhere. It's brilliant. I'm hoping to get to a few more different places. I'm hoping to this next coming time, but I am a bit restricted because obviously I am registered disabled, and because I have got a lung condition that's slowly eating away at me, so I can only do so much. But I try my best. I try my best, and as long as I don't have to walk too far, I'm fine. I'm fine. Yeah. Anyway, that's it. I can see some lights coming. This should be Cleethorpes to Sheffield. Transpennine. Now, if I stay here and talk for a little bit longer, you'll see it coming through. But you'll see it going that way. Oh, by the way, I'm thinking about putting some small videos together, hopefully not long and boring and waffling, just about the stations I go to and what they're like, you know, the good things and, you know, the bad things. So, right, let's get this TPE going.